Well, closing arguments expected to begin tomorrow in the trial of former Judge Guy Williams. He's accused of pulling a gun on a couple during an alleged road rage incident last year. He's been charged with two counts of aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. And if found guilty, he could face up to 20 years in prison. Jury deliberations expected to begin sometime tomorrow morning.